Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. I haven't been there for several years, but rumor has it things are pretty grim. Hello.
My companion drew in the dank, cold air of the tomb. It seemed to strengthen him. I stood in the doorway between light and dark. What was left of my sanity implored me not to enter. But that voice was just a whisper now. As we worked our way down, deeper and deeper into the crypt, I began to see a change in my companion. He seemed to be gaining strength. I could hardly see in the gloom, but my companion seemed to know the way. We came at last to a great hall. Companion hadn't been gaining strength. He had been losing what was left of his humanity. He moved with demonic speed, and then you appeared.
The beast contained herein shall not be set free, not even by you.
Greetings. Welcome to Karas, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Hratli. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork. It'd be a pleasure to help you. I don't have many customers these days. As you can see, the populace has been brutally decimated by the forces of Mephisto. The canals run red with blood, and demons roam the land. The wretched jungle hell has already reclaimed much of Karast. The only safety you'll find is here at the dark side, where a magical warden holds the jungle evils at bay. But I don't know how long it will last. To make matters worse, the children of Zacharum are in league with the forces of Mephisto. The Zacharum have concentrated their power in the temple city of Travancore, located within Karas deep in the jungle wilderness. It's true, their zeal is unmatched, but I say the so-called warriors of light are nothing more than the twisted puppets of a hidden hand.
Still holy, I wish I'd never returned to this accursed place. This fetid jungle can't be the fair Kurast I left behind. I don't know what all this evil is, my friend, but it's obvious that you must stop it. I only pray that you can before the jungle consumes the last vestiges of my beloved homeland.
Exploits, and I'm quite impressed. Very few mortals are capable of dealing with the three and their minions as you have. My name is Natalia. I am a hunter of Eden. Greetings, hero. I've heard of your exploits, and I'm quite impressed. Very few mortals are capable of dealing with the three and their minions as you have. My name is Natalia. I am a hunter of evil. Part of an ancient order sworn to hunt down corrupted sorcerers. If I could, I would gladly join your quest to stop the three. But I must wait here for further news. I can't predict what will happen, but the danger is greater than we can know. Until I receive my orders, I'll assist you with the information I have. Hratli is a master craftsman. My order could make use of one with his unique skills.
I've not set foot in glorious Kurast for many years. But I never would have imagined it could be so corrupted. Certainly this must be Mephisto's work. You'd best get going, my friend. Diablo and Bale are still out there, and you must find them.
I can't use that.
Speak to Ormus. He was once a great mage, but now lives like a rat in a sinking vessel. You have questions for Ormus and doubt in yourself. Ormus sees a strange dichotomy in you, as he does in all would-be heroes. Speak to him, and he may grant you wisdom in turn. Or turn from him and seek wisdom in thyself. Yes?
I wish you people would just leave me alone. You're a necromancer, aren't you? I've heard that your kind use powerful potions and such to wake the dead and control spirits. I'd love to discuss what components you use sometime. I am Alcor the Alchemist. I dabble in potions and salves myself, and I can sell you some if you really need them. Feel free to drop by anytime.
Hello there. You must be a great adventurer to risk coming here. My name's Ashira, and I lead the mercenary band of mages known as the Iron Wolves. We've been hunting down demons in the jungle for months, but no matter how many of them we kill, they just keep coming. Seems this whole place has been overrun by evil. Rumor has it that you've come here to help. If that's true, then I'll let you hire some of my mercenaries. But be careful. If you piss them off, they can be worse than those monsters out in the jungle.
Back in Loot Galane, Meshif told me he had a fondness for jade figurines. On his trading voyages, he collected an odd assortment of such small statues. I would show him your figurine.
Praise you. That jade figurine will complete the set I was collecting. Here, I've had this statuette of a golden bird for years, but I consider it a fair exchange.
I've read legends about a sage named Kuile, who studied the mysteries of life beyond death. If I remember correctly, his ashes were ensconced within a golden statuette. It was a very strange tale.
What is? Ah, the golden bird of Kuile. Thank you, my friend. Busy yourself while I experiment with the ashes within it. Then return and see what I've made for you. What can I do for you? From the ashes of Kuile, I have mixed for you a potion.
can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
never forget that your ultimate purpose here in Kurast is to destroy Mephisto. The ancient Horodrim imprisoned the Lord of Hatred inside the Guardian Tower that is located within the temple city of Travancol. Know this, friend. The only way to gain entry to Mephisto's prison is to destroy the artifact known as the Compelling Orb. Mephisto used this device to control the Zakharum priests and their followers. The orb can only be destroyed with an ancient flail imbued with the spirit of the one incorruptible priest. Soon after his imprisonment, Mephisto worked his evil corruption on the Zakharum priesthood. All were turned to his dark ways, save one, Kalim, the Kay Hagen of the High Council. Mephisto directed the other council priests to slay and dismember Kalim, and then scatter his remains across the kingdom. The priest Sankakur succeeded Kalim as Kay Hagen, eventually becoming the embodiment of Mephisto here on the mortal plane. The corrupted High Council fashioned an orb to control the rest of the Zakharum faithful and used their powers to hide the lair of their master from mortals. Your task is to collect the scattered relics of Kalim, his heart, his brain, and his eye. Then, using the Horodric Cube, transmute Kalim's flail with his relics. Once this is accomplished, you must destroy the Compelling Orb with Kalim's will to open the way into the corrupt sanctum of Mephisto.
Hello!
What the hell?
Thank all. Hello again.
So you.
Welcome back.
Ah, welcome back, my friend. Remember, if you need to return to the West, I'd be glad to escort you with my caravan.
The Sisterhood welcomes you. Welcome back, my... Oh, hi there!
Good to see you.
Good day.
You should be thankful that I don't charge you for ferrying you across the sea.